right, Maz, you ready?
I'm ready.
It's about to get a little hot up in here. It's time for Hot Takes
with Beetle. Scorching hot.
Time for Hot Takes with Beetle. What do you got, Marcus?
Well, I want to say this. Last week, at the end of last week, we didn't really spend a ton of time on this because of Bruins. But Danny Ainge came out on Thursday and said that Doc Rivers is going to make a return to the Celtics. He's still their coach, right? And everyone, oh, great, you know, Doc Rivers is back. And we said, you know, we talked about it. If he's back, then it's good things. Okay, got it. And I started to think more about this, right? And I thought, well, why is Danny Ainge saying this? Why is it Ainge that's coming out and saying it? You know, I remember after the finals run in 2010, Doc came out. I remember he texted people, you know, I'm coming back. I'm the coach of the Celtics, coming back. And I thought, he's a pretty accessible guy when it comes to media. He's actually really, really good with the media, probably the best one in town. And I'm thinking, why didn't he just come out and say this? And I thought, you know what? It'll happen, right? It'll happen in the next few days. Got Sunday papers, you know, 3 days away. The writers will start texting him, emailing him, calling him. We're now on Monday, and we still have zero confirmation from Doc Rivers on the record saying he's coming back as the Celtics head coach. And if you dig a little deeper and you go into Twitter, which I know, you know, Felger, you don't do, and Maz, you do only occasionally. Steve Volpette had a tweet last week, the day that this started to come out. And let me read it to you. Ainge hasn't asked Doc flat out if he's returning. Doesn't think he needs to. Says they've been talking about next season. Didn't think that was a pertinent question or a necessary question to ask Doc Rivers. He just assumes because they're talking about next season that Doc is 100% coming back. What are we? We're not even two. Are we, what, just 2 weeks removed from the season now? We're 2 weeks out, and the playoffs are still going on. So we're 2 weeks out, and he hasn't thought that he should ask the coach if he's coming back.
So was the Volpette tweet after
Ainge's comments?
Okay.
After Ainge's comments, he made it a point. Steve Volpette put this out that Ainge hasn't even asked him outright, are you coming back?
So what's your point here, Beetle?
My point is I'm waiting to hear this from Doc Rivers, that Doc Rivers is coming back. And the fact that we're 4 days removed and there's no word from Doc yet is suspicious. Okay. And also throw on top of that the fact that he's not at the draft combine because he pulled a hammy playing tennis. Really? That's the story? That's the best you're going to come up with? Doc pulled a hammy playing tennis? And that's why he's not with the rest of the front office and the team scouting these guys coming out of school? Doc pulled a hammy? We're going to believe that? And furthermore, Ainge went on to say that Kevin Garnett doesn't have an answer for him yet because Kevin Garnett wants answers from Danny about the direction of this team. And Danny said it's going to be some time before I have some of those answers for him. So there's really no way to know that Kevin Garnett has committed to coming back, which I think will heavily influence Doc. So I'm calling bullcrap on this. I'm waiting to hear this from Doc, and I'm serious. Doc would answer. I feel like if Doc was absolutely 100% sure that he was coming back, he wouldn't hesitate to tell somebody about it. And I think it's weird that he didn't ask him point blank, are you coming back? Wouldn't that be question number one of the offseason? Isn't that question one? Doc, are you coming back? Nah, you know what? I didn't think I needed to ask him that question. That's not important. Oh, we're talking about the team's future. Of course he's coming back. Of course Doc will be back, even though, you know, we're going to try to trade Pierce or buy him out, and KG could be retiring. But no, Doc will be back for sure. No way he would ever think about quitting. And I just think that this is just a little bit strange. You know, is he trying to force Doc's hand? Where's their relationship right now? Is he trying to throw that out? Oh, yeah, no, Doc will be back. So now if Doc doesn't come back, he has to factor into his decision. If I decide not to come back, now I have to come out and say, no, I never told Danny that, and I'm leaving.
That's it.
Do I have to make myself look bad? Like there was miscommunication and there were problems here. I don't think he would want to do that. Is he trying to force his hand here in this?
Trying to box Doc in a little bit.
And you know what? 2 days from now, we might hear from Doc and this might all be moot. But I'm just saying, I want to hear it from the man himself on this. I'm not taking Danny Ainge's word. I want to hear it from Doc.
Now that's a hot take.
Love it. Love it. I mean, until you hear it straight from the horse's mouth, why should you believe it? I'm all with Beetle on this one. Good for you. Seriously.
Don't touch that screen, Maz. It's wicked hot.